Hey everyone, it's Sonic here, and today I'll be showing you the location of the hidden gnome found in between a fancy view, a wooden shack, and a big house. As you can see right over there is the fancy view, back there is the wooden shack, and over there, sorry, is the big house. Now where this is on the map, this is just near Sweaty Sands and Holly Hedges, but if you go from a bird's eye view up here, you can easily tell that the gnome is going to be like right down here. Now it doesn't appear in replay mode, and I don't have time to go through all the challenges to get up to it. But if you loot this house and just like run over this hill, it'll like be somewhere along here, maybe at this rock. But those are the three locations in between. So yeah, it'll be somewhere in here. But that's it for now, I guess. Please leave a like and subscribe if you found this useful, as I try and do these types of videos as frequently as I can. And don't forget to use code Kanga in the Fortnite item shop. See ya.